to you all. We are glad to bring you the Daystar News. On Saturday, 4th December, Daystar University Vice Chancellor Professor Laban P. Ayiro received the Utumishi Bora Award 2021. He was recognized for demonstrating servant leadership.
Allow me to say that the Mtumishi Bora is one of the persons who has been assessed by the jury. The jury has received information from the Mtumishi Bora awardee and has gone through a rigorous process and has persuaded the jury that this person best captures the spirit of these awards and is a champion in engagement with the media, is a champion in the area of research and writing, is a champion in approach to mentorship and the scope of mentorship, is a champion in leadership and has demonstrated leadership skill, and of course, commitment in service. The 2021 Mtumishi Bora awardee is a born-again Christian, a husband and a father. He has served in various institutions into leadership position. He loves Kideri. In other words, mtu wa watu. He had a humble beginning. He grew up in Kibera. He rising to study both locally and abroad. He's a teacher by calling, a leader by deployment. Processes exceptional skills in the areas of leadership and management, research methods, strategic planning, organizational capacity building. He's a peer reviewer for on quality for the Commission on University Education in Kenya. He's actively involved in the training and tooling of young people in research methodologies. Among other things, he has pioneered conversations and development in academia, including but not limited to curriculum development. Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice Chancellor, Daystar
Mtumishi Bora. There is a certificate
And there's also a gift which has to be taken out of the bread package. I ask us to remain upstanding. The team from, let's give a round of applause to Professor. That we have been doing at Daystar University, we received such a great, the jury received such great feedback from your students, from staff, faculty, and we have seen the fruits of what you've done. So thank you very much, congratulations. We are proud to have you.
He also won the Research and Writing Award in recognition of his efforts in support of education.
We present Professor Laban Ayiro.
The awards were presented during the 7th Annual Utumishi Bora Awards Gala event held at Trademark Hotel at the Village Market. Utumishi Bora Awards began in 2010, soon after the promulgation of the Constitution. The other awards categories run by KCPF include Media Championship, Mentorship, Leadership, and Committed Service.
This was a very big surprise for me. And since I'm an only child, my mother, I am struggling to keep my tears inside so that they don't come. But for a boy who grew up in the slums of Kibera, and then by the grace of God was taken up by a Jewish family, whom my father acted as their driver, I moved from Saba in Kibera to Livingstone Drive, now General Mathenge. And that Jewish family gave me everything, took me to Nairobi Primary School. I was able to relate with the rich in this country. I learned with Gideon, Jonathan Moy, Omamos, Rubias, name them. I have nothing to say other than give glory to God. I thank God for having lifted me up in such a special way in my life. And so I thank God for this award. But this award is not a hero's. This award is for Daystar University. The experience you have given me, all the love, you have called me father, you have listened to my demands. We have prayed to God together during difficult moments. I can't name any of you singly. But I just want to say thank you, and may God continue to bless you as we turn Daystar into something that Kenyans will be surprised about. They are already wondering what's happening there. I thank and owe you that support. I wish I could say that sentence stronger, because when ethnicity Charles read this ugly head when I was the acting vice chancellor of Moi, I didn't know what my fate would be. I walked out of that gate and people had twigs and arrows and everything. I didn't know where I was going. But now I look back and I see God's plan. Yeah, God created that storm so that I could be dispersed to go somewhere else to serve His kingdom. So I just want to thank God and thank Kenyans who have continuously supported me, and particularly KCPF, I just want to thank. This is too significant for me. It means so many things in my mind. I think of my late father, my late mother, my mother who never knew what it meant to wear a shoe, my mother who would go into people's shambas and come back with a cup of omena and pretend that she would not eat it so that her only son would eat. It reminds me of my driver, my father's a driver, who kept on rotating Land Rovers or any car he drove, including mine, cleaning. And that is what made this Jewish couple ask my father to allow me to go and live with them because of his goodness. So I want to thank you. And I'm giving my commitment to the Kenya Christian Professional Forum. Please use me in any way. We can form an army of believers of God who can do things differently for this country. And Charles, I'm serious. I one time, Madam, when she comes, all my children, they come to the bedroom, and you were on TV and asked about you. And you had taken a certain difficult position. And that's the first time. But all throughout until you came here, I didn't know you were the one, because I always saw you as a victim on the screen. So nasema mbarikiwe sana, and may God bless you all. Thank you.
Congratulations, Professor Laban P. Ayiro. May God bless you. Till next time, here at Daystar News, I have been your host, Mumbi Wawiru.